Most of us come across cameras almost every day, but may not know how they actually work. If the driver is travelling over the speed limit, a photograph of the vehicle is taken. Intersection cameras detect speeding vehicles using two in-road sensors. If the vehicle is exceeding the speed limit, then the camera is triggered and a photo is taken. Even though cameras are highly accurate and tested regularly, the system is fair to motorists by allowing a small, legislated tolerance in speed.